why I'm still. In the ring, I'm hitting them with rights and lefts and all kinds of things. I'm beating one after the other. I'm like a big ass bear for a battle, but see, my skills got me covered. So bring me your shit starters and watch me get smarter. And you ain't seen a set of speakers that could hit harder unless they amped with a hapless transnova. And after I complete the job, I'll stand over. Another misfortunate victim. I hate to see him go like that, but y'all can go and pick him up. That's just another closed chapter. Living for that good cheese, just laid him low faster. I'm in a hell of a spot. I'm not. The motherfuckers must have forgot that I be straight out banging. Been here for 12 years maintaining, stomping everybody that they blaming. That quiet storm that just keeps raining. Down to every bell that be ringing. Got my 6 titles still hanging. While them niggas sleep, I'm up thinking of new ways to keep my best shit banging.
Mr. Unstoppable, and still I'm Mr. Unjumpable, and still I'm Mr. Invincible, what? Mr. Unbeatable.
Critics don't even start that. You fed your big dog to a smart cat. I get off in his chest where his heart's at and leave them niggas asking where my dog's at. You should've thought twice before you did it. You knew I was nice, dog, admit it. So now you got to try to find answers. My hands keep the ass in line like line dancers. I never show respect for finances. I know these other fighters don't take chances. Got a basketball court in my mansion. That's why I show no love like Pete Sampras. Coming up in the game, but the champ won't come down.
Mr. Unstoppable, and still I'm Mr. Unjumpable, and still I'm Mr. Invincible, Mr. Unbeatable, what? And still Mr. Unknockoutable, Mr. Unstoppable, and still I'm Mr. Unjumpable, and still I'm Mr. Invincible, what? Mr. Unbeatable, what? And still Mr. Unknockoutable.
Don't talk about it if you ain't on finish. See, I've been sitting here for a minute. Seen a lot of people go and come. Seen some funny shit that wasn't so fun. Seen people get no respect. Seen them damn near die for low checks. But the Royce just kept on rolling. And like in Vogue, I kept on holding. To every title that I earn, pound for pound, I'm not concerned. Cause if we put it on the line, Roy Jones will be 1 through 9. And number 10 will be blank. The experts need time to think. But from what I saw, shit, Roy Jones, number 10 southpaw. Cause number 1 had no flaws and been through more shit than your jaws. And still running over y'all, shutting lift down like Japanese jaws. So if you wanna make my day, bring something big and tough my way. And watch me put in my work, knocking motherfuckers dick in the dirt. I'm still
Mr. Unstoppable, and still I'm Mr. Unjumpable, and still I'm Mr. Invincible, Mr. Unbeatable.